kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan loom support near Fire Brigade ground Shillong.
Nissan Kicks bookings open now.
O menteri katnat pule puti ka sarkar jela uma lakmen rumbui ulayatu ba ka sarkar ka ju ia hadu sautli gi kot pule na banta gi khnaskol gi ba pule ha ka kardan lower primary but santali pat ya gi khnaskol upper primary ka jela lengba ka scheme sarva shiksha abhiyan une o menteri katnat pule puti ka sarkar jela ula ia ka ne gi jingtep ha ba jubab ya gi jingkli balawan ra da o mla ka liang prsha u dr azad zaman ha ga yeng darbar thau ang gi jela baka SSA ka penpoi slam yaki court school ha selsela block bat nolor baka penpoi duna kata tang lightly bakan thop yaki court pole science english but mathematics
Mr. Speaker sir may I know from the minister since how many months the salary is being pending for the teachers of SSA
the salary pending is 2016-17 also is pending, 8 months, and the current 4 months, if I'm not mistaken, is still pending in the current year.
Mr. Speaker, sir, I would like to ask the Minister of Insurance Education, when there is a corpus fund, so why it's not been utilized to release the salary of the SSA teachers, then what is the purpose of like creating this corpus fund?
So, the corpus fund have been utilized. The payment which we make in the month of December for 4 months is being made from the corpus fund, not from the fund of the government of India.
Sir, regarding the books, what we have seen received by the CRCA block, Chelchala, only like in every class almost, sir, from 1 to 8, both upper primary and lower primary, only English, mathematics and science is received. And what we have seen in the past years also, why, what is the like purpose of not supplying the other books?
So, books have been supplied, 4 books have been supplied to LP school and 5 for upper primary school.
But what we have seen from the CRC, what we have received the information, they have received only the English books, mathematics, science and social sciences. So it seems like last year also they have received only this English, mathematics, science and social sciences. So what was the purpose not to supply those other books? If like government can assurance, give the assurance that yeah, we can make available of all those books.
So, there is no information to us that only 3 books they have received, but as per the guideline, 4 books for LP school and 5 books for upper primary school they should receive. Regarding the information which has been brought about by the Honourable Member, we will look into it, how it happens. Yeah.
So, regarding the teachers' information management system, these teams, it's a what we have seen, like especially in West Garo Hills, every time it's keep on changing, sir. These teams, teachers information management system. So like it's a total violation of the guidelines. So when like I can, if ministers can give some kind of assurance that when it will be finalized, the teams.
So the reply to the principal's question, I have already mentioned that the teams has not been fully functional. That's why modification changes, and it is a work in progress. Sir, as when it is fully operationalized, then only we can say that it is fully operationalized.
So to supplement the question brought by Dr. Azad Zaman, may I get the clarity from the minister in charge? Because as we all know the fact that all teachers suffer so much, we depend so much on their effort. So we just like to get the clarity from the minister in charge. What is the cause? What is the reason? in delaying payment of salary to the SE teachers.
Would like to know the reasons.
Sir, this is a different question, but I may inform the Honourable Member that due to the non-receipt of the fund from the Government of India, that's why we are not able to pay the salary in time to the teachers of the SSE schools.